Halloween.
Happy haunts. Hi guys.
Hi.
Here we are. Nice to see you guys again.
And today we're going to carve some pumpkins.
We're going to carve pumpkins because it's Halloween Eve.
Happy Halloween.
Happy haunts. So, in the spirit of the festivities,
yeah,
here we are to carve a pumpkin.
Each.
Yes.
That's all we're doing.
Yeah.
Okay. Carving pumpkins.
So, do you want to hear my idea?
Okay, what's your idea?
My idea is a golden retriever, but I don't want to butcher the pumpkin so bad that we can't put it outside tomorrow for children. So, I'm going to do a simple dog.
A simple dog. Goal.
My goal is a surprise.
Okay.
Can we look at this? This is like unusable pumpkin.
That'll be what's facing.
I think so. There was no good pumpkins left at the store.
Yeah, I was there yesterday and there was so many pumpkins. So I think
which store did you go to?
Oh, I went to a different store than you.
Okay.
I want to try a different thing.
Also, I opened orange pop because I thought it would be orange as a festive drink, but it's not.
Yeah, no, this one's better.
It's clear. Not orange or festive.
Okay, well, if I'm having this much trouble getting the darn top off, how am I going to?
Have you ever carved a pumpkin?
Yes, but not in a long time.
Oh.
Okay, well, you're faster than I am, apparently.
Yeah, I'm a pretty fast carver. Now, the hard part. Oh. Not that hard. Oh, it smells so good. We're not eating this.
You gotta get all the hairs off so that it doesn't light the tea legs on fire.
You sound like you're speaking from experience. I am. So, does anyone have Halloween traditions?
No?
I asked that like they didn't answer me.
I heard.
Oh no! So Snoopy doesn't have a costume yet.
She doesn't.
And Halloween's tomorrow, folks, so
if she don't come to our door.
That would be weird if it came to our door anyway.
Trick or treating.
These are good candies. They're called Lots of Fizz. I found them in the cupboard.
Because you took them from the party the other night.
But I took them from a party the other night. What happened? Did you cut yourself?
No, but I just cut way into my pumpkin. Okay, well that was like not good.
Wow, maybe I'm actually gonna win a creative thing.
Yeah, you most likely will.
Woo! What's the winner get?
Dragon roots?
No. Teach the kids to gamble.
It's
they really do fizz when you get to the middle. What's in there? It tastes like, if you ever seen a video of a Tums exploding, or like a Mentos in Coke, something like a fizzy, like Alka-Seltzer, or baking soda and vinegar, that's what this does in your mouth, folks.
People probably have those before.
Oh. Weird, I never heard of them. Oh. So folks, we're done! These are the masterpieces. So, I'll go first. You probably can't even tell what mine is. It's really bad. But, it's a pineapple.
It's not that bad.
It is.
It's medium bad.
When I started carving, for some reason I thought that I was going to take this middle piece out. Well, I thought you were just going to carve out a pineapple.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
But I didn't.
I didn't.
I did like an outline. I don't know if I'm going.
It's good.
It's not.
And I did a golden retriever.
Are you gonna pretend it's not broken?
Did it break?
Oh,
I mean, what?
It's broken. She broke
it. I put the piece back in.
Yeah, but that doesn't mean that it's not broken.
It still looks perfectly brand new. Just talking about this boost. Quick, turn the lights out.
Ready?
Ooh, look at those designs.
I can only see Allie's in the reflection. I can't see mine. Oh, mine's bad. Yours is good.
No, you can tell what yours is.
Not really.
Okay. We're back.
Let's get started. I feel like I'm gonna blow mine out because I'm scared I'm gonna light it all on fire.
Wait, no. We have to take a picture of them after. Silly.
Well,
so, oh,
whose
yeah.
is better?
Whose is better? Okay, everyone votes for their favorite. We'll tally up the votes. And what does the winner get?
The winner doesn't get anything.
Winner gets something. A kiss. How about the winner?
Uh-oh.
The loser has to do the dishes for 1 week.
Okay.
Daily.
That's a good one.
Daily, though.
Okay.
Ha. Make me win, folks. I do the dishes every single day.
Not every single
Most
day.
Most every day.
Well,
you
I do them
probably
every
14 days.
Yeah.
Okay, so tell us who your favorite pumpkin is. Tell us what you guys carve for pumpkins. Or send us a picture on Instagram or something.
Yeah.
Because then we'll feel just worse about
our pumpkins. Yeah, these are pretty bad.
Or your costumes are like, just, you know, all the things. And we'll see you soon. We have some things that we need to edit, so we'll share what we've been doing with you guys.
Yeah. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked watching.
And also,
if you think these pumpkins are fabulous.
And also, happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween!